My name is Michael Schofield, and I'm a fugitive. 3 weeks ago, I was in a Panamanian prison. While I was there, I was approached by the company. The company is a corrupt organization involved in all levels of industry and government. They gave me two options. Break one of their men, James Whistler, out of that prison. Or else they would kill the only woman I ever loved, Dr. Sarah Tancredi. I held up my end of the deal, and I broke Whistler out. But the company... they killed Sarah anyway. I don't know why the company wanted James Whistler out of prison, but I've tracked him here, to Los Angeles. He's with another company agent I know only as Gretchen. The same agent who murdered Sarah. This ends today.
Given your lack of prior criminal conduct, I am inclined toward probation. However, the fact that you discharged a deadly weapon during the commission of the crime suggests malice to me.
The closest level one facility would be Fox River State Penitentiary. As for the term of your sentence,
I'm setting it at 5 years. You'll be eligible for parole in half that time. Sentence to be carried out immediately.